Hey, what kind of name's Thorkill? Oh, here he is, Tough Boy, the big man.
How high can you jump, boy?
Boy? Oh, you're pretty tough, you inbred piece of white trash. Why don't you come down here and ask me that again, huh?
I ain't scared of you.
Oh, yeah? Then why is your voice cracking, boy?
All right, enough.
I ain't scared.
Stop disturbing the goddamn neighbors with this bullshit. I pay you to help me, not to argue. You hear?
Loud and clear,
yeah.
Boss.
Good. Now, we got some problems with them cholos. They've been threatening my girls. Now I want you to teach them some respect. Anyway, I told them, you bring her over to me. I don't care if she's 14. I like her boobs.
For protection.
Okay, then, amigo.
Oh!
incredible.
Just glad to be of service, ladies. Take it easy, girls. Look after yourselves out there.
I got shit.
You little bitch, move!
Looks like we could go back to Phil now.
You go around shooting people.
I do what I gotta do.
Ooh.
After I trusted an asshole.
You enjoyed it, brother. Admit it. Cause you're a maniac, huh? I gave you a life.
Go to hell, Martinez.
See, Phil, I saved Vic. And I can save you too. Huh?
What does the scumbag want?
He wants me to go over to some warehouse and see if his merchandise is all there. That's all.
Hey, it's cool. Go with him, Vicky boy, if you don't trust me. But Phil, you owe me after what you said.
You said that was forgotten.
If you do this,
I'll explain as we drive, Vic. It was time for me to get another drink.
What was that about? You've got to go.
No, I got drunk and told Martinez I didn't trust him no more. I said he was an asshole.
He is an asshole.
No, I am. Cause now he won't put any work my way until I do trust him. Let's get this over with.
He's the rest.
My boom shine is in the back of the truck. I'm through with that demon drink. Hallelujah! It's a sober life for me, bud. Sober. S-O-B-E-R.
Thank you.
Who the hell are these guys? Hey, fellas, Martinez...
Yeah, Martinez said bye-bye.
Hot damn! Play fair, fellas. What about the damn Geneva Convention?
Well, there, Captain. Don't pull my jack. Oh, thanks, John, buddy. Come here.
This round's on daddy, assholes.
Usefulness to Martinez.
Sure he wants us dead? Shitting asshole, I'm gonna lay low for a while. I reckon you should too.
Screw that! I ain't hiding from that piece of shit.
Remember, discretion's the better part of valor. Good luck, soldier.
Well, it looks like Martinez is after us now. Well, let's go to Luis now.
Where's Louise?
What? He took her! That animal, he took her! He's gonna do some wicked to her!
Wait, who took her, and who are you?
Mary Jo, her sister. Who are you?
Vic, a friend.
Oh, it's nice to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
Who took her?
That monster, Marty. He said he's gonna turn her out!
Jesus, it's his own wife.
Yeah, but he wanted to turn me out too! I promise you he did!
Move your bitch ass!
Ah!
him. How am I gonna look after my baby now?
You what? Marty was an asshole. He treated you worse than shit.
I'm sorry. I just... Hey, look. Marty's kin are gonna be coming for you now. We better get you someplace safe.
Get too worked up, Truck.
I can handle Marty's kin, Louise.
I just want to make sure you're safe, that's all. Thinking over what you said about me and the baby being better off without Marty, and I've got a plan. Why don't you take over Marty's business?
I'm no gang boss.
No, but you could be. Come on, we both need the cash, honey. First, we need to get some guys together.
Who's the chingon now, mamon?
Okay, it's me.
Come on, thank God. You
can't kill me. I'm indestructible.
This bit property don't be
fair. That's all
you got.
That makes him dead.
Chivato, I'm bulletproof. Puro.
My dad.
No, baby, I gotta go number two.
Who is this?
No, I'm so
is really important. Have you gone haywire?
Job.
Hey, you're gonna die.
Payday's this way. I'm the man for the job.
Place.
This shouldn't be too tough. Come on, guys.
I got a rodeo to get to.
Who got kicked out of the Boy Scouts.
Oh, come on, man. I come all this way to see you and you treat me like I got herpes.
Maybe that's because your whole life you've gotten us into trouble.
Oh, give me a break, man. I've changed.
Okay, I'll give you a chance. One chance.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey, come here, man. You won't regret it, baby. I love you, man. And love can change the world. But Vic...
What?
I have got herpes.
Get off me, man. Just get in the damn car.
I'm just kidding.
Estoy hasta la madre! All the cholos have been looking for you, Mr. Big Shot.
What do you want with me?
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to him. You kill plenty cholos, now we kill you plenty.
Get us out of here, Lex.
What? Y'all
a welcome party? Come on, move it! But wait, where the hell am I going, man?
We got a rumble! get sobered up, I saw the police.
This place ain't cheap. I wouldn't know. I told them to bill you.
Bikes, mamas, and big saddlebags. That asshole touched my old lady. Bikes, mamas, and beer.
Yo, bikes are like mamas. You want to ride?
Move it, Corona.
Situation. Move your ass.
Get out of my face, Yankee.
All the 50 Spritz in the world can't fix that.
Green kids is for wet kisses.
I live in a fortified subdivision. The immigrants are nightmares.
You want to try that again?
You choose it for sex, sicko?
Hey,
and we'll be continuing this in part 4.